So what really happened, nigga? I understand ain't nobody did shit. Ain't nobody did shit for my cousin. Where them niggas at that said they put it all on the line? Cause nigga, only a child could empty a gun toward the sky. I gotta know where niggas' heads at. Cause my cousin still ain't got no peace yet. So all you motherfuckers wanna know where I stand? Nigga, I stand right next to my cousin Emil, nigga. You know what I'm saying? And that's on the block, nigga. However you wanna handle this shit, nigga.
Look up in the sky, it's a motherfucking slug. Some nigga done let one off and only my cousin shedding blood. That locust motherfucker from 29th Street throwing up his flag. Some nigga got mad and went to the crib for the 44 mag. Returned to the setup and let my cousin have it. The nigga that died for the Garden Block gang did time for the Garden Block and ended up stuck in a motherfucking casket. But I don't be giving a fuck, I'm tapping up in your program. Before you know it, I'm creeping up on you in a licorice dark black drop top bro hands with a 12-gauge pump in a trunk and a clip full of funk and a fat purple Kush blunt. So call it what you want, I call it the fever of the funk house. Dumping gauge shells in that ass, leaving your face down, chest down with a gang of guts hanging out your ass. Nigga, you know the process, they wanna kill me now. I'm a dead man walking to my funeral, can you feel me now? And if I die before your set gets blasted, that's on the gardens, I'ma rise up out my casket.
I'm liquor sick and I just might lose control. Solo Joe clips loads cause we riding for my foes. I'm liquor sick and I just might lose control. Solo Joe clips loads cause we riding for my foes.
And I'm out in a 6'5", park top in Palo, looking for that 187. There we go when I'm right behind him, bustin' with my Mac 11. Straight bumper to bumper, 12-gauge pumping was that little ex-lobster. Giving up his set and dumping on niggas just like he's supposed to. Nigga, this is real deal. Shit, it's not about crip or blood, it's about payback, that family love. So nigga, now fuck your whole clique. Like 24 deep, they trying to kill me for my fucking tapes. Them baby rapes. So nigga, get out my fucking face. If I was really banging, niggas would know cause I had a whole set. Looking like LA when the earthquake hit. Nigga, fucking with my check. I'm from the Garden Block, no matter what nobody say. I'm making my money, not letting that banging shit get in my way. Niggas get mad, they wanna see the lynch ripping. I'm wearing blue, yeah, but motherfucker, I ain't even tripping. But for my cousin Q-Ball, Mr. Doc and Six, my cousin Eclipse and two of my kids, nigga, fetch these clips.
I'm liquor sick and I just might lose control. Solo Joe clips loads cause we riding for my foes. I'm liquor sick and I just might lose control. Solo Joe clips loads cause we riding for my foes.
There ain't no fucking way my cousin gonna lay up in a casket with no retaliation. There ain't no fucking way that motherfucker died for the block. So let's keep the motherfucking Glock. There ain't no fucking way my cousin gonna lay up in a casket with no retaliation. There ain't no fucking way that motherfucker died for the block. So let's keep the motherfucking Glock. You know what I'm saying? This time it ain't gonna be shooting in the motherfucking air, nigga. We taking out domes, you know? That nigga would've did it for us, you know? I gotta do what I gotta do, you know what I'm saying? Try to sit up here and do my music thing, you know? And my cousin got rolled on, you know? Them niggas from the Gardens don't do nothing now. We all gonna get rolled up. Like a fat ass blunt, nigga. What's up? I'm putting my life on the line for this shit. They wanna kill me cause I'm rapping. You know what I'm saying? What's up, niggas? Dedicated to my cousin Q-Ball. Rest in peace, nigga. To the mother motherfuckers. Fuck peace.
Thank you.